I notice my brother's frozen corner of the beyond is quieter than usual. The doors of the deep mouth have slammed shut. You made it out of the white void intact. Has anything you witnessed on the other side informed your opinion of the mortal world, Watcher? If you can call that cooperation. As long as you realize that mortals are tools to serve our ends, I will not call your lesson wasted. Anything else? That is only true to a point. We built the wheel to strengthen mortal essence, and every passage through the cycle enriches the life that comes after. Mimergon takes a different approach. The white void is his celebration of decay. Prisoners like Nexiva have experienced more uninterrupted memory than a single lifetime is built to contain. It's no surprise that she would fray at the seams. Anything else? So you have. Is it any wonder that the Huana don't pay us the same homage as the Glenfarbans? Their ancestral memory is thick with resentment. Anything else? Of that, I have little doubt. Remember what you've learned. It might not save your life, but mortals could do worse than enjoy a broadened perspective. It's no surprise that the Principe should face a crisis of leadership, much less that you chose to involve yourself, Watcher. With Aldis and her failed mutiny set aside, one hopes the captains will fall in line and recall the meaning of obedience. An indomitable threat lies on the horizon, and it grows stronger while the Principe bicker like children arguing over a dropped sword. They will not last. If you desire answers, look no further. I have several. I can only divulge so much to mortals. Our oldest rules and limitations demand it. But I will entertain your curiosity. Speak. Watcher, it isn't every day that I open myself to these communions, so spend your breath wisely. Nothing you've done has tarnished it utterly beyond repair. You may congratulate yourself on that much, at least.
Wotika nods stiffly. You feel her presence drift as a breeze, rustling as it goes.
and some that's bound for months. Heave away, my Landry, heave away. And some that's bound for Etock Bay to teach them whales to dance. Heave away, my Landry boy, they're all bound to go. Oh, the crew waiting for the turning of the tide. Heave away, my Landry, heave away. And my lads and lasses be gone again with the good westerly wind. Heave away, my Landry boy, we're all bound to go. Come all hard-working sailor lad, come all strong lasses too. Heave away, my Landry, heave away. Be sure your boots and storm slicks are on, or Unja will drench you right through. Heave away, my Landry boy, we're all bound to go. Farewell to you, Defiance Bay, farewell to Hail Mordock. Heave away, my Landry, heave away. If ever we'll return again, we'll make your cradle spot. Heave away, my Landry boy, we're all bound to go. There's some that's bound for Antony, and some that's bound for man. Heave away, my Landry, heave away. And some that's bound for Etock Bay to teach them whales to dance. Heave away, my Landry boy, we're all bound to go.
Next time, I will secure a body that lasts.
Kedete Elahisa? Ask, please. There was a storm. Clouds, black like night, and high as the stars. We thought God would protect us. Ah, we came to teach. As you say. Liezu ha igeti.
Let's get a move on.
Thank you.
What can I do? I'm here.
What can I do you for?
Have fairs, brother.
This will do nicely.
Happily.
This.
If you need iron or steel, maybe even something lighter, I've got plenty in stock.
Thank you.